ain't a game, son. This is real life. Okay, and that's what you got.
Exactly.
Understand.
Well, it looks.
And you can't just press.
It appears to me as if I was not hurt in the first place, pal. And if you looked at my body, you would have seen I had no wounds. Therefore, I did not need any EMT or medical attention. You called them. I didn't call them. You did.
Mr. X,
that's your problem, fat fuck.
With all due respect, sir. Hey, come on.